Righto, I'm Harrison Manton, 15, local kid, go to Hutchins, and my musical style, sort of, is still working on it, still changing it every now and again and blending bits in, like heavily influenced stuff like Matt Corby, a lot of my new stuff with the band that I just put together will be a lot more that sort of avenue blended with my own voice. Yeah, I just play as many gigs as I can and just have fun with it. I've been playing, I got my first guitar when I was six, my sixth birthday present, and I've been playing ever since then, so that makes it about 9 years, and singing for longer than that, just forever. Singing forever, I'd say. This opened up and came down the first night because Tim suggested it, and just, it's wicked. It's one of, probably my favourite, like, just chilled out venue in Hobart that I've been to. Yeah, folk clubs, just like, I know heaps of the guys that come here, and it's just fun to just chill out. Just play a couple of songs, and it's real relaxed, and the audience is nice, and the place is inviting. It's awesome. And that song is just kind of like, it's just a bit of a happy song. Like, probably the oldest song I'm still playing that I've written. Like, most things I just discard eventually and move on to my new stuff, but I've kept that in because it's a bit of fun to play. It's not really, basically not really about anything, it's just about enjoying yourself, really. Just an old one, real simple, and I just like to whip it out, especially with the band and stuff. It's just happy. It's one of the only happy songs, happy upbeat songs that I actually have. It isn't kind of dark, so I just throw it in to lighten the mood a bit.
This last song's also original, it's called Runaway. It's just a fairly old, kind of old album I've been playing recently. So, yeah, it's fun to play.
I'm already home.
So. crash this train back home from there. Thank you.